Hi fans, this is the latest of my weird videos. I've got a question for the world. I know I've only got 40 viewers, but maybe you guys can answer this for me. You see, I'm not very smart. I've only got 185 IQ, 2 engineering degrees, and really I'm just not that smart. The hospital's closed. The dentist is closed, so why am I paying health insurance and dental insurance? I don't get it. What the hell is it for?